Cox will be rehabbing to get ready for the season and the 2020 WNBA draft, hoping to follow in the footsteps of her friend Kalani Brown, who looks forward to hearing her name called at the draft tomorrow. She will be one of 12 draftees in attendance in New York. She is expected to be a first-round pick. That draft will be held tomorrow, beginning at 6 o'clock Central Time in New York.